Some speak of lords, some speak of lairds, some speak of men of high degree. Of a gentleman I sing a song, sometime called Lord of Gilnockie. The king, he writes a loving letter with his own hand so tenderly, and he has sent it to Johnny Armstrong to come and speak with him speedily. The Elliots and Armstrongs did converse, they were a gallant company. We'll ride and meet our lawful king and bring him safe to Gilnockie. Make Kinnon and Capon ready then, and venison in great plenty. We'll welcome home our royal king, and hope he'll dine at Gilnockie. Now John, he is for Edinburgh bound, and his 80 men so gallantly, and each upon a milk-white steed, with buckles and swords hanging down to their knees. When Johnny came before the king, he fell down upon his knees. "Oh, pardon my sovereign liege," he said, "pardon my 80 men and me." And I'll not begin with thee. Away, away, thou traitor strong, out of my sight you soon will be. For tomorrow morning by the 10 o'clock, you shall hang from the gallows tree. My life, my liege, my king, and a bonny gift I'll give to thee. 24 mills complete that work all round here for me. Grant me my life, my liege, my king, and a great gift I'll give to thee. All between here and Newcastle town shall pay their yearly rents to thee. Away, away, thou traitor strong, out of my sight you soon will be. I have never granted any traitor's life, and I'll not begin with thee. Away, away, out of my sight you soon will be. For tomorrow morning by the 10 o'clock, you shall hang from the gallows tree. Well, John looked over his shoulder, and to his men said he,
"I have asked grace of a graceless face, no pardon for you or me."
Then John pulled out his nut-brown sword, it was made of metal so free.
Had not the king moved his foot as he did, John would have taken his head from his body.
"Come follow me, my merry men, we'll scorn one foot to flee.
It shall never be said we were hanged like dogs, we will fight most manfully."
to Colin Rick and all his gallant company.
But Scotland's heart was never so broke to see so many brave men die. Farewell, my bonnie Kilnahoe, where on this side thou standest stout. If I had lived but 7 years more, I would have gilded thee round about. My sight you soon will be. I have never granted any traitor's life, and I'll not begin.